Alright, so this is a brief video, even though, oh my gosh, I put makeup on. This is all about lettuce tea. Now, I've been, for a long time, I'm looking, because I'm up at night, sometimes I'm not, you know, settling down like I used to, just put the head on the pillow and that's it, I'm asleep. But the lettuce tea is helping. Now you take 3 or 4 leaves, you cut the lettuce, and then you tear it, and then you put it in hot water, and you have lettuce tea. Now the tea, be careful if you take it during the day, like the afternoon, because it'll conk you out. I'm not kidding. If you're like the type that gets wired through the day and that's at night wired, and you're like, well, it still doesn't conk you out that fast. But in the day, I took it like at 1 o'clock, and I was like, what? You want me to do what? You want to go where? I'm like, oh my gosh, you're kidding me? I am on lettuce. You know, I'm seriously on lettuce. And so it affects you in a calming state, and it's like and I imagine it works that way depending on how pure you are, your system. I mean, if you just are junk food junkie and whatever, then maybe it's not going to affect you as great. But the purer you become, be a vegan, all of that, it's gonna little like what I ate lettuce, and so now I'm like on a lettuce high. You know, all of these things will start to escalate. You're going to have an escalation from the nutritives from each little thing. Like I ate a peach and everything is going in another direction, you know. The food starts to have a different hold, a different, giving you a choreography in a way. But yeah, the lettuce tea, oh my gosh. And I'm having fun with the Facebook. I know I said it, I didn't at first, but I forgot. I completely forgot that there's all these people from ballet, and I could like, remember that aspect of my life. It was kind of like a lot of years, like 20 years. And half of that when I was like a little child, so it just really affected, you know, my big, maybe I'm still a child from it, but gosh, it's neat to find you people again. It's really neat. And then on another, I'm like, how come I couldn't find that person? How come they're not there? You know, I'm getting a little grabby at some that aren't there. And so now I'm feeling like, what a selfish thing I have been, that I have not really participated in this arena of this Facebook, because it's so much nicer to know that the person is existing than not existing. And I don't know. So that's what I've been... I didn't mean to make anybody worry, I didn't mean to make anybody upset, or, you know, is she dead, is she alive? I didn't mean to do that, but I guess I could have. My drama is if with the ones that I can't find now, so now I'm going through it, aren't I? I'm going through it. Where are they? You know? There's like a whole company I can't find. A whole company. I mean, the only thing I can think of, because it's an entire company of dancers missing, is, well, you all became spies. Went to Russia, and you're working on the other side. Maybe that's what happened. So... I can only guess, because we were, that group, funnily enough, that group was, yeah, we're speaking all kinds of funny things there. I bet you that's what happened. So yeah, there could be spies off in Ukraine. So fun. Anyway, I miss all of them a lot, and I have not been able to grab at them and say, oh yeah, yeah, I'm your friend. I haven't been able to say that. But yeah, an entire company of dancers. Wow. Yeah. Anyway, I'm finding quite a few from Zurich, that's good, but I'm missing some from Germany. Anyway, yeah, so lettuce, everybody. Lettuce. And yeah, obviously the greener, the darker the greener, the leafier, the more in it. And anyway, so that's my find. And I have to give it out, and that is just, I'm, and it's doing something to me, because I'm saying love to this and love to that, so it's putting me in like this passive love space also, and so maybe I am kind of like an easy lettuce addict. all right, good night, and oh my gosh. Yeah, some of you guys are still dancing and looking marvelous, and I'm feeling like a flump. Anyway, yeah, I did a little chenets tonight. They still work. I can still chenet on point. I did that in the living room. Those are fun. So I still can dance a little bit, but it is just... Oh, and my fifths are a little, you know, get into those fifths. And on slippery floors, they're just a mess. But I love dancing. Anyway.